pressure coming up from the bottom of the house. The house into the water now. We've been waiting here for about an hour, and there it goes. It's slowly, surely. There goes some of the contents from the house into the water. Unbelievable, Ron. There it goes. Slowly. And again, we are in the Beaver Dam area. You were looking at a house that was in a community. Slowly, it goes into the water. It's taken a few hours. You can see the roof starting to cave in. The contents falling out from under. Here it goes. And the sound is incredible. It sounds like moaning. And there go that content sliding into the water. Unbelievable. There goes the door. It's coming. It's kind of misty, but the water has definitely picked up force. We have been rained on all day. It kind of let up a little bit, but the waters are very, very, very powerful. And this house is kicking away right into the Beaver Wash, which dumps into the Virgin River, which is very nearby here. But again, I must reiterate that this used to be a community with streets and homes and lots and trailers. Yes, if this one goes, there are several homes behind it. We weren't here today. We have been here. Some of the neighbors have been moving out of the house. Very sad, but a necessity since the water is so close to their home.